The verdict was a foregone conclusion, and on August the 29th, 1966, Qutb was executed. But his ideas lived on. The day after his execution, a young schoolboy set up a secret group. He hoped that it would one day become the vanguard that Qutb had called for. His name was Ayman Zawahiri, and Zawahiri was to become the mentor to Osama bin Laden.